a man, and who brings her sorrow and the takes all her joy. It's a man every time, it's a man. If he makes a blunder, the whole world forgives, but he has to suffer as long as he lives. And who is to blame if her head hangs in shame? It's a man every time, it's a man.
There is good in the worst of us, bad in the best. And in judging a woman, we're just like the rest. We'll say, for example, a mistake has been made. It's the way of the world that a price must be paid. The man is forgiven, yes, time after time. But what she pays is greater by far than the crime. And though she may recant, still she hasn't a friend. The finger of scorn points her out till the end. And though it is only wild oats that he sowed, the rest of her life is a long, dreary road. For the standard of morals for woman and man has made it a rule that she can, though he can.